Let me ask you this question. Which would you rather have? A couple cards with patches from a game-worn jersey, or the entire game-worn jersey? Because in a lot of cases, it's the same price. A logo man can cost as much as an entire used game jersey. This is from a double-double this past January, expected to sell in Leland auctions for about $30,000. So let me ask you again, which one would you rather have? Let me know.